Hello guys, Abhyuday is back. So few videos ago, which was around a month ago, I posted a video on the army's ranks, the Indian Army rank. So today, as I said, I'm back with the Indian Air Force ranks now. This is so, so interesting. I really, really want to tell you all about it. So let's start our video with seeing the Air Force ranks. Okay, we are here with the old Air Force ranks. Now, let me get us close. Okay, here. So, there are many ranks in the Indian Air Force, just like the ranks in the Indian Army. So now, as usual, there are two sections. One, this one here is the very non-commissioned officers, and these guys are commissioned officers. So non-commissioned officers in the ranks of army are ones like Havaldar, but in the Air Force there are a whole new bunch of lights. So the commissioned officers is basically the start of it. But if you have not taken the main exams, then you are going to have to start from here. So first comes aircraft man, which you see there is a bird on the top here, and they always give that sort of bird in almost every. And let me tell you why. Because that bird is in the RAF logo. Then, after aircraft man, there is leading aircraft man, meaning they lead the aircraft man. Here, one big bird above, and something else I'm not pretty sure what the heck it is. Now comes corporal. Now, corporal has the bird again, as usual, and the same rank for Lance Nayak in army below. And then, again, sergeant, they here. Birdie here, but you see the birdies here. And our Havaldar rank in army placed right below it. Although there is something different in this. In the Havaldar ranks and Lance Nayak ranks, like this, they are usually put here on their long arm side. But in Air Force, they are only given shoulder ranks, not this on the arm side. Then after sergeant comes the junior warrant officer, which is basically the national emblem and a bald eagle in a circle. Yeah, we are junior warrant officer. Now we have warrant officer, and it is the same thing as junior warrant officer. Let me make you get a closer look of it here. So this has you can observe that they are lines over here, the warrant officers. And then there's the master warrant officers, which has four lines. And then we get out of the NCO part. So we have completed the NCO. Now what is left is flying officer, which you can see the rank above it. I cannot mention it. Then flight lieutenant, squadron leader, wing commander, group captain, air commodore, air vice marshal, and air marshal. And this big baby rank here is for chiefs, which basically equals the rank of field marshal here. So this big baby rank is only awarded to guys who do excellent performance, like the guy who just passed away a few years ago, Arjun Singh, something like that. Okie dokie. Are we done? Well, let's see if there anything is left. We did that, we did this, we did that. No, nothing left. So we are done for today. So guys, I'll come back soon. But remember to subscribe for all the newest notifications. Okay? And I'm leaving. Just go and subscribe, ring the bell, like, and share for more notifications. Bye-bye.